The diagnosis is brain cancer. Cole's tumor was about the size of a golf ball.
And then when I found out it was stage 4, I thought my life was over.
I suddenly got the diagnosis of lymphoma.
I was scared. I was terrified.
I was overwhelmed. And I asked the doctor, you know, was I gonna die?
That's when my hair started falling out. And it was really hard.
What we're trying to do is change the narrative from hopelessness to hope.